of us at any point are always at risk of a viral outbreak.
Don't take one step, you hear me?
Everyone's always wondering, what will we do? The fun of the show is it gets to explore all those situations and all those circumstances.
I'm in the middle of a damn hot zone.
The basic premise of the pilot is people desperate for survival who are stuck inside our cordon, which is a quarantine area, and the people outside trying to keep peace and trying to keep the virus from spreading.
As a scientist, this has been a really great opportunity to massage the script gently so that it is scientifically accurate.
This is not a show about zombies or supernatural. This is a real life story. And for me, what I wanted to do is take a show about real people and turn them into superheroes.
My character has to protect the city and potentially the world. Once fear takes over, the darkest aspects of our nature come out. Things are about to get rather nasty.
The thing that makes it really scary is how plausible it is.
You get to balance not knowing who's going to live, who's going to die, all the while underlying conspiracy and how the government is handling it and how the police are handling it. What is it they're hiding? This particular virus will find a solution, but you can change locations. You can do it anywhere.
This is all very close to home, no matter where that home is around the world.
It really is a show about circumstances that challenge your own sense of self. Yes, it's about a virus, but when all is said and done, it's a beautiful, universal story of humanity.
Cut!